Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. I believe every lie that I ever told. Paid for every heart that I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got soul. Somewhere I heard that life is a test.
This year marks the 100-year anniversary of the FHS First Boys Basketball State Championship team in 1915. A special recognition will take place at the boys basketball game on Saturday, February 7th, which is tomorrow. T-shirts of the team are on sale for $10 at the business office right here. You see it. Fans are encouraged to wear the T-shirt to the game tomorrow. Thank you.
A representative of Highland Community College will be in the cafeteria during all lunch periods to meet with interested students on February 18th and 24th and March 11th and 18th.
Reach is a club where anyone can go to hear about how Jesus has changed fellow students' lives. Reach meets every Thursday before school in room 242 at 7 a.m. and after school in room 107 at 2:45 p.m. Anyone is welcome to come ask questions and get answers. For more information, check it out on Facebook at Reach Freeport High School or on Twitter at reach.fhs. Hope is not out of reach.
ACT study sessions for students interested in preparing for the English portion of the ACT will be held every Tuesday and Thursday after school from 2:40 to 3:15 p.m. in room 221 from February 3rd to March 5th. Seniors who plan to retake the ACT are welcome to attend. No sign up is necessary.
The senior class is hosting a Sadie Hawkins dance on February 21st from 8 to 11 p.m. Tickets will be on sale February 9th through 20th at the business office before school, after school, during passing time, and during lunch with the pass only. Cost is $5 per person. All fines must be paid before purchasing a ticket. Tickets will be sold until 1 o'clock p.m. on Friday, February 20th. Tickets will not be sold after 1 p.m. on Friday and will not be sold at the door.
Thespians, come to our next meeting on Monday, February 9th after school in room 228.
Three FHS students were recently awarded 2015 Scholastic Art and Writing Awards. Tamia Clark won a gold key for her drawing, Study of Hair. Wesley Hatula won a silver key for his drawing, Snow Beauty. And Sophia McIlvany won a silver key for her drawing, Hajia. Sorry if I mispronounced that, but this competition is extremely selective, and these students were awarded out of thousands of submissions from high schools all over Northern Illinois. Tamia's drawing will go on to compete at the national level. Congratulations to these three students.
There will be a short 15-minute meeting for all students interested or planning on playing softball this spring for the Lady Preps. The meeting will be in this room, Mr. Connor's room, 228, after school on Thursday. If you cannot attend, see Mr. Hersey for information you will need.
Hey, don't forget this weekend, Austin Anderson and the wrestling team. They have big regionals this weekend. Also, don't forget, basketball tonight and tomorrow, the 100th anniversary. We want to support 100th anniversary of the first championship. Thank you to everybody that came to the Buzz. Very much appreciated. Over 100 people in here, and the speech team has their regional this Saturday. Support Freeport, and don't forget, have a good weekend.
Aww. Go Preds.
Annie is late for the party, but she brought Doritos! Score! Struggle number one. Lauren is trying to reach the Doritos, but Haley is blocking her. Lauren grabs the Doritos and takes them. Struggle number two. They're enjoying a touchdown. When Mackenzie tries to eat a chip, and Jamia intercepts it. Booyah. Struggle number 3. They're discussing the game. When Jaren is trying to eat a Dorito, but he cannot through the grill of his helmet. What will he do? He finally finds a way to eat the Dorito. Struggle number 4. Jaren chest bumps Chaley into the other room and enjoys a Dorito. Struggle number 5. They are enjoying the game when score, but the Doritos go flying.
There, yeah. It's been recording. Recording.
I'm happy to go